we playing?
ESPN Baseball Tonight.
Baseball Tonight.
We bought this game simply because...
The cover picture.
Yeah.
He's a very smug man.
Yeah, basically me and Kurt were looking at possible Mega CD games through eBay on our phones. We both saw the cover art for this and I'll put it up on screen. And we decided we were going to smug cunt the game because it is. Really, it really is. So here we go. You guys ready for this?
Alright.
I guess so.
It doesn't say for a start, but you have to start.
Yeah.
It's a gibbon.
It's a gibbon.
Funky gibbon.
Genuine merchandise.
Genuine.
Looks better than the Sony logo. Why didn't the Sony logo go with the sprite? Be honest. It looks terrible when they do FMV on the Mega CD. Right, so what have we got? Gameplay options. Sound on, video on, difficulty, easy please, because I have no idea. Let's just do that. I don't know, the fact that it was actually called Reset Season 1.
You
just said Reset Season.
Yeah!
We should play the Reset Season.
Oh!
No, it doesn't quite work like that.
Right, so National League West, East, Central, American League West.
Pick one!
East.
Yeah, we have no idea what we're doing, so just choose one.
Alright, well, if we go for the
that one, because
American League Central, let's do that, and then National League.
Just choose it.
I don't know.
Just choose it.
I'll tell you what, let's do the National League Central and then we can see what the hell the difference is. So we've got the Chicken Royals, the Kentucky Chicken Royals. We've got the White Sox. Who have
too cool. Indians. Right.
That's racist. Liking that. we've got the Twins. Brewers. Gordon Brewer. Of the Kentucky Chicken Royals.
It's got to be either the Indians or the Brewers.
Yeah.
The Indians or the alcoholics.
Okay, well, we should take a vote then. I fancy racism.
Yeah, go on then.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, so
we're happy with casual racism.
That's fine. Okay, so our enemies are either the Cardinals, the Astros, the Reds, which...
is basically the same racism as...
Pirates!
Pirates! I think it's going to be Pirates.
Let's
have the Cubs.
Yeah, it's got to be the Pirates.
It's got to be the Pirates. Yarr. Indians versus Pirates. This is the best thing ever.
Yeah, you say that now.
This
is
the
best thing ever.
This is a lineup. I have no idea what I'm doing with this, so I'm going to leave it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Do I just press start? Yeah, I do. I'm just swapping someone for nobody, I think.
Don't ask me, I don't sport.
Dude, this is a first for us because we don't get this over here, at least not normally. And to be honest, none of us are going to
watch this. This could be football, and we would have no idea.
It's true.
Why are they hitting it with sticks?
I don't hear what Smug Cunt saying. I thought there was mine Spider-Maning up a wall there.
I can't stop.
This looks like my original internet connection. Trying to do a video.
Yeah, streaming back video back 90s. In 95.
Yeah.
Welcome to ESPN Baseball Tonight. Hello once again, everybody. I'm Chris Burke.
Pirates versus Indians.
That sounds.
Why
like
is that bleeding baseball?
I mean,
that is clearly bleeding.
But that sounds like my ideal birthday party, to be honest. Cowboys versus Indians.
Yes.
Or Pirates versus Indians.
Something Cleveland. I don't know who, what country is what from.
No, they're all from America.
No, sorry, yeah, I mean, I don't know which. All right, I'm playing as this guy.
He's holding his groin.
I'm this dude holding his balls.
I'm holding my groin.
Don't smack me in the bowels. B. Hoo.
That was an awesome animation.
It's a good animation, Jesus. I have to give it that. Okay, here we go. Throw. Right, A is to pass. And right, it's safe. Okay, cool. So I need to stop that prick getting to the inside, so...
Yeah.
Press B for throw, and then tilt. No! Don't run in the... Down!
Right,
okay, he's safe. I've got a fucking dirty righty.
Nice.
Some dirty. doing something dirty.
I'll tell you the lefty.
Ball one.
Ball one.
It's not an out. That was my bad. Can I get off the toilet now? Or?
This looks like the bloke.
Alright, okay, I've got to pass it back. I've got to do everything in this game.
Well, it kind of makes a difference to it being all done for you, because that does get kind of annoying.
Like that bloke at the bottom looks like he's just reading a book right now.
Yeah. What, a face in the screen?
It's my Bible like, passage.
He's just holding it. Like,
oh, I got that to 81 mile an hour as well. Right back. The animations are really smooth.
Yeah.
Ball three. Reno.
Oh, he gets to do a run now, a little sweaty jog, I think.
What is going on?
I don't think you need to throw every base first.
Just in case. Right, okay.
Do you actually know what you're doing?
No.
That's all
right. I don't know how to play baseball.
Like one.
Hit a ball with a stick.
That's alright, that's I've got to press A to throw it back to myself, and then press B to throw it.
Strike two.
Okay, I'll throw it back to myself.
Walk.
Oh, you prick. Okay, everyone gets to do a Pac-Man run around. And then
the bases are loaded.
You just appeared out of nowhere. Come on, bitch! Oh, it's a grand slam.
Oh, damn!
Somebody's spunking on the screen.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a grand slam! I'm guessing I'm Cleveland, the Cleveland Indians.
Cleveland Steelers?
Yes, because we chose them first.
Yeah, but are they Cleveland? I don't know. They were just Indians. There was no mention of where they're from.
The Pittsburgh Pirates. It did afterwards. In the next grade, it did.
Oh, did it? Okay. I sort of just assumed that you know about America.
In all fairness, if you were buying a baseball game, it probably assumes you know a little bit about baseball.
Well, that was stupid, wasn't it? Again, can do nothing.
So what is a grand slam then? Is that where you've got someone on every base and then you get a home run?
I don't know.
It's baseball, innit?
I don't know.
Right.
Come on, bitch.
He's out.
Pause! He's out! Yeah, fuck you! You motherfucker!
So what does that mean? So basically, we're just playing rounders.
Sure. Sorry, your girl's laughing. No, that's so stupid.
Because you are a little girl.
Oh. Really? Wasn't that funny?
It was. Boy.
Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, God, oh, God. Anyway. Come on, buddy. See what you got. Oh, shit, mate.
Why are you just standing there?
Oh. Oh, fuck's sake, it switched me.
Excuse me?
Runner on second.
Runner on second? Oh, right, I see that guy up there. He was white when he started running.
That's what I thought. I was saying, hang on a minute, he's just changed race.
It's quite a sunny day, to be fair.
Ball one. One and one.
Funny ball, man.
Foul ball.
Yeah, you fucked that up, didn't you, son? Or did I?
That was
I
you.
Oh, he's out, you fucker!
If it's a foul ball, surely then...
No, apparently it's good enough to...
Oh.
Stood there, folks. I'll get him in. Oh.
Check swing. Ball one.
Right one back to the What you gonna do?
Foul ball.
You blatantly just caught that.
He's safe.
Alright, I get it. He's safe. That was rubbish, mate. Is it
I'm
gonna get there.
I'm guessing most of our idiocy on this is not knowing anything about baseball.
Yeah, I really have no idea what's happening at the minute.
Am I supposed to be controlling someone?
This is what happens when you buy a game because of some bloke's smug face.
So you end up buying a baseball game and not knowing anything about baseball. Come on. Fucking squatting.
Runner on third. Okay, here we go.
Right. I'm just going to try and ball through all of these as fast as possible. Yeah, got it. Right, let's just fucking nudge this guy. Right,
you've got nothing, have you? You've got nothing. You've got nothing.
Ball one.
Off.
One
and that was a ball. That was clearly good.
Let's see if it really hit in the face.
Yeah, fuck you. Run, bitch. What's wrong with their legs?
I just want to put zombies.
Right, so they're now going up there. So they're the greys and I'm the whites. Building. They look like, we look like prison officers, especially them.
Like one.
What happens if you just hold it out?
Hang on, I can't quite figure it.
Caught him looking.
Is it like...
Oh! So dejected.
Because you press A and he does this. Oh, right, you have to hold it. Right, okay.
Yeah, no, that's what I do. You have to hold it.
So you hold B, just like his defense.
Strike two.
Oh, come on, that was a strike. He was a well off.
Yeah, but you swung.
The
wicked. Oh. Samurai! Still strike if you samurai it. That's
yeah,
not fair.
It's a strike. If it was a foul ball, but you swing.
Alright.
It still counts, I think.
Come on.
I'm pretty sure we're not popular enough to have any Americans that will be watching and be able to tell us
what are the rules. Are we switching already? I've only lost three men.
I think that's
they got like 20 goes.
That's because we didn't catch any of them out. Or...
It's not my fault. I was busy samuraiing.
I think you should give it to Kurt now because you're quite clearly shit.
Kurt's going
to be no better, but...
Right, so it's B to throw it and A to pass it, but you've got to hold a direction to pass it to anyone. If you don't hold a direction and press A,
so
when you've got the ball, you'll throw it to the centre guy who you need to do eventually.
What does C do?
Nothing.
I don't know, I just pressed A and something...
C does nothing until you're in samurai mode for some reason. So he'll hit it. Now you control that guy in the circle, the white circle. You've got to grab it. Now it's home run, so you've got no hope anyway. You've got to just got to wait for him to spam screen and do his run. We're doing really well.
Woo! Go Cleveland!
Well, at least we know that the Cleveland
Steelers!
Let's hit B.
Like one.
Oh, yeah.
One.
And it's A for that guy to throw it back to you as well.
Strike two.
Oh, and you
he's throwing it himself.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Do that for me.
It's because he doesn't like you.
Well, I'm there. Really smooth. Oh, disappoint.
Soccer.
Must feel bad for us for how badly Kurt was playing earlier.
Of course, of course.
Oh, Kurt, you got to grab it. And
I'm trying, but it keeps changing me.
Right, then pass it.
Hey, catch!
And then A, just press A to pass it to the main guy. The batsman or the throw bowler. The bowler.
The throw bowler.
Throw,
I like that, yeah.
Well, like this one. Take it!
Okay, now it's the throw bowler, is that?
So you pass it to a bowler, and...
Like one. Oh, and one.
He just looks like he's like, what? You missed? Oh, you suck!
I'm impressed at how you move about moving your legs.
Come on, get press A. You've got to hold a direction, press A. Now you just got to press A, otherwise you'll just pass it from... There we go.
Awesome.
So bad.
Right. What, us or the game?
Both.
Where is everyone?
It's really annoying because you get
a
character and you run to it.
Automatically change it?
Yeah. So you run towards it and then it'll just pop you as someone on the other side of the ball, so now you're running away from the ball. You're like, oh, come on.
You're just going to get as close as you can and throw it at him again.
Here you go. He's still caught it behind him.
Here we go.
It's for the cop, man.
That's a foul ball, dude.
Grab it! Yeah! You weren't even near it. Owen went near it and he didn't catch it.
You caught it and he didn't catch it.
Yeah, I know. Oh, foul ball again. Quick. Do. No, don't go around it.
Yeah. Woo!
Oh, baby, I wanna go.
So, what's the hitting ones? Is it A to hit?
You hold A to do a full swing, you hold B to samurai, and I don't know why. I don't know what the samurai does. But hold B. Oh, you did a full one. Hold A to do that swing, yeah. But I can't get the timing right.
No.
Yeah, you got it.
Off the wall.
Right, I'd hold where you are, to be honest.
I don't even know how to get him.
Yeah, I've just let him stop.
Yeah, I think maybe if you press a direction, he would have continued running, but it was good not to. Right, press him!
Like one.
Try samuraiing it.
Who?
It's B. Yeah, run.
Oh, I'm better than you.
You are much better than me.
Yeah! I like the amount of time he's waiting with his hands up for the ball as well.
Kurt, you're not even samuraiing.
I'm not trying to samurai.
Oh, that fella should get better than that. You don't want to. Oh, you lost Jim.
I'll never hit the ball, never.
Come on, Kurt. 0-1. Kurt, you're doing really well. You're on the bottom second, whatever that means. Oh, that was clearly missed. You should have let that one go, dude. Or you should have samurai'd. No, that was out as well. You're out, white boy. Fucking pirates.
Like one.
Oh.
0-1.
Ass pirates.
Strike two. He's throwing even harder.
Yeah, he is. He is allowed to. Go!
Oh. It's my go. Let's see how Perry blood.
It's only shit because I done gooder than you.
No, I was saying it was shit before you done gooder than me, you know.
Yeah, but, so was I.
It's really laborious. The only thing that makes it funny is the only thing that makes it good is that it's funny. You're now playing.
Foul ball. Come here.
Foul these balls. Are you going again? Yeah.
Yes. Yes, that I am.
Yes. That's
what. How are you doing that? Is that
just holding A?
All right.
Run.
Or could just stop.
Oh, you're the white one on the map. So you're at the top. At the top corner.
Why am I there?
Oh my god!
What's that making?
What the fuck?
Usually it just sort of does it so it's the closest one to the ball. Yeah. Or something. But that is like, nope, you're going to be this guy.
Yeah, I saw you at the top of the diamond just running around.
Fuck off.
0-1.
Quick pass. Yes.
Boom.
Shakalaka. You've got to pass it back now.
Yeah, I know.
Otherwise you're just standing there like a lemon.
I was pressing B instead of A.
Oh, right. You can't.
Yes. Like
0-1.
The point in this shitty nodding. Surely the only point in doing any of the nods is to give directions to your teammates, but that won't work on the computer game version.
Push, press A. He just looks like he's trying to hug him or something.
Runner on first.
Hey, you nasty.
I'm surprised that lag of smut come. I'll be honest. I was expecting a bit more.
Just put his face in the corner.
Just constantly staring.
Gradually getting closer to the screen every time you start to lose.
I did do. I rebuilt the artwork for the American version of this game.
Yeah. I've
seen
it.
From scratch in Photoshop. I then did a UK equivalent with David Cameron and the Conservative Party emblem called Smug Cunt Simulator. That would be the modern British version of this.
That one's off the wall. Just press O.
How did that come from the floor?
It's like, oh, got it.
Where are you?
I don't know.
You're that white one. No, you're right. Go to your left. You're right, sorry. Go to your right. Run right. Run right. Hang on, are you that flashing one instead of the white one?
Right. The white one is the ball.
Oh, right, so you're that flashing one on the far right.
Yeah. The computer's gone, I'll get it for him.
Oh, did he just run off and left it there, though?
Like, he's on his way, I better leave him.
He's gotten lost. Keep it going, son. You believe in the game.
Home run? I don't think so.
I don't. What? So, yeah.
That's when you need the, was it the
yeah.
Kapoom!
Like one. One, or is it the other one?
The Howie screen.
There's several screens, aren't there?
I think it's the Howie screen. Wilhelm? They've been using those less and less in modern films because they realise it's a bit cliche.
Well, it sort of ruins it a bit.
Well,
when you get a cheesy scream when someone gets thrown off a building or something.
Someone gets thrown. And then you watch your next big blockbuster is. You're like, oh, okay. People now do their own screams. It's very impressive how far film movie making has come along.
Dude, grab the ball! Throw it!
Boom!
Right, hit this smacker in the head.
Oh. I must say, I'm not really enjoying this.
Is it not the best? Dude, he got to save, he could have passed it. Throw it right in his face.
Beam him in the face with the ball.
Catch! Oh, why am I all the way over the back?
It's a shame because there's. Oh, there you are. There's some good elements to this. The animation is really smooth.
Yeah, it's a shame about the gameplay and everything else.
Yeah.
And our lack of knowledge of the sport.
Our lack of knowledge of the sport is definitely, like, you know, having some influence. But I'd say, like, the way the game. I don't know, it's just. Oh, I just find it irritating.
I think my lack of knowledge of the sport and my lack of enjoyment of sport.
Yeah,
is kind of spoiling it for me.
To be fair, though, by people who enjoy sports games and people who review this, this is reviewed quite low.
Yeah,
it's not. So it's not just us that feel that this is a bit naff.
I like fighting games. Fighting's a sport.
Can be
fighting.
You like violent sport, basically, the same as me.
Yeah, boxing and such.
Yeah,
boxing and the like.
But probably not UFC. They're very camp.
So does this only stop when you've got three out?
Basically, the problem I have with UFC, and I understand that it's like real fighting in certain ways, but it's the fact that they're, you know, obviously oiled up in very small pants, the same as wrestling. And while it's not staged like wrestling is, most of the time, like, basically, the two times I went to watch UFC, it was on television one night, and I was like, oh, I'll give this a try. And there was this black dude, ripped guy, and he was like, he's a top black belt in several martial arts, including variations of karate, judo, etc.
Yeah.
You know, he knows all of these moves. He's won these many tournaments and championships in each individual ones of the sports. And I was like, oh, that's cool. You know, this guy's going to be like hard ass. And then they introduced the other guy. It was this younger white guy who looked a bit more like a thug. And they're like, you know, he's spent most of his time fighting in prisons and things like that. And, you know, he's come out and he's refined himself to, you know, fighting only in the UFC ring and all that sort of stuff. And I was like, right, so you've got, like, a top-end martial artist who knows how to kick ass versus basically a thug who has sort of refined themselves and has, you know, worked out how best to beat the shit out of someone in real life.
Mm.
I thought, so this should be quite an interesting matchup.
Yeah.
Started the fight. I think there was one or two kicks thrown. And then basically one of them, and I think it was the white dude, grabbed the other, and then they both fell to the floor and slowly writhed around one another, trying to grapple one another. And that was the rest of the fight was that. There was no, like, you know, I understand that, you know, I don't really know how to explain it. It was just very, I couldn't stand it. I was like, I wanted to see people trying to actually land proper martial arts or professional fighting blows, one against the other.
Yeah.
And instead, all that happened was there was like maybe one or two hits, and then it was writhing around one another on the floor. At one point, the white guy was trying to pull the black guy's pants off. Like, it was just desperately clambering at him and just almost pulling his trousers down. You could see his butt crack. And I was like, this is not a sport. This is something very specific that I didn't turn over to watch.
Well, the first fight I saw was literally some, it's like, it's, I don't know, it's like featherweight or whatever it is. There's two featherweights, and one of them, he just launched himself across the ring at the start of the fight. It lasted a matter of seconds, and he just pummeled the other guy, like really walloping him.
What,
and
with punches?
Yeah, he really hit him, and he knocked him out within seconds. You just saw him, like the other guy, go completely limp, and I was like, wow.
Yeah, okay, fair enough.
I started off with something that was actually fighting.
Yeah, I see, that was the problem with the one that I saw. It was not fighting. It was weird writhing around on the floor.
Yeah.
And I was like, I don't get it. I don't see...
I am suck at this.
Are you? It's a long fucking game as well,
isn't it?
Let's be honest. It's not like it's not even 10 minutes. It's like 20 at the moment.
I'm gonna guess it's because it's like 4 quarters.
All right, so we should be.
You've got one more quarter left.
But I'm not sure I can sit through that, to be honest.
You might as well just let Jamie finish it I'll
do the last quarter. Try and speed it up.
It's only because he wants to see if he's better than me.
I want to see if Smug Cunt comes back.
I want him.
What he's good for.
It's the only reason we bought the game.
It's the only reason we bought the game, okay. I don't give a shit about a sport. We'll probably chop this up, make it really short, because otherwise it's going to be like over half an hour long. So what we're going to do is probably just cut it all to pieces.
That. Do it in two parts.
Oh, you knob. Which one am I? I'm in this one. Flash and flesh.
I think the flash would be a lot better in this.
Yeah.
Got it.
And flash.
Come on, you shit!
Let's save everyone else!
I believe in a thing called Dove! Fucking slow!
He's dead! The audience said,
He's dead! What was that speeding this up?
Why was my bowler over there?
I don't know. I think he's called a pitcher, isn't he?
I don't care.
He was going to have a fight with someone. It's off screen, there was actually a massive fight.
Yeah, there was like loads of interesting things going on in the game, but you never see them.
Yeah, because all that off screen.
Come on, shit!
Check wing. Ball one. One and one.
Ball one.
Straight shots. Come on, bitch.
Oh, that didn't work. This was just B's, like a sort of a fake out swing or something.
Yeah, but it doesn't work because you can.
I think it's the sort of thing so you can help people get round. So if you've got people on the bases, you just hit it and it hits the floor.
Yeah.
I don't want to go there.
Oh, yeah, you just do that, run the floor, then you can run to the next one if someone runs.
Jack wing. Ball one.
Ball one.
Throw the fucking ball.
Strike one. One and one.
Throw it back. Come on, Rich.
Yeah.
Strike two.
Yeah.
One and two.
Oh, come on, I did that. I was just fucking.
Ball two. Two and two.
Oh, come on.
Come on. Yay!
Yeah, fuck you, yeah! No, I pressed A without pressing a direction.
I just found it easier to run up to the guy on the mound and just throw it directly at him.
Shatner on the mound.
One and one.
Oh, I passed it. I can't get him to do that nodding thing you were doing.
I was just holding A, or whatever, B.
What, holding A?
That B.
Oh, B.
What?
No, it wasn't working.
Ball two. Two and one.
Try moving first. So
speed it up, boy.
Fuck it.
He's like, oh, just get this out of the way, speed it up. And he's like, I can't get him to nod.
It's not working.
It's not fair.
I think we can safely say that they have won.
Yeah, I can bring it back, don't I guess?
That's right, because I can say, I'm the best
around.
Out of us.
Well, actually, you're only good at the next bit.
That's true, actually.
So we've still got...
Yeah, but still, it means that I was better at the game in general. Doesn't mean I like the game.
No.
Come on, get rid of this fucker. Don't extend my game. I don't want it. The bases are loaded. Well, you should just let the ball go over there and just wait, see if they can all just run past.
Yeah, but they keep going until you get three of them out, don't they?
Yeah.
Out of there. Yay!
Piss off.
One more. The bases are loaded.
How'd you look? Oh, why am I over here? Got it. Yeah, I get it. The loaded. Your mum's loaded.
With feta fucking cheese.
Where am I in all this?
You're down in the corner.
You're the flashy man.
Oh, fuck's sake, I was off screen.
He's out.
Nope.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Maybe it was a help.
Well done. I'm really glad. Is it the finish? No, it's going to probably
be... They're coming back on, look.
Yeah, it's the top half. It's the other side. It's okay, I got this.
I got this. I can get three people out, no problem. Don't worry, I got this. You don't.
Who?
Subaru! Come on. Subaru!
Oh.
Can just see him actually shouting it and thinking, oh, just head down.
Come on, bitch! Summer! Come on!
Strike
two. The fucking samurai!
All the dejection.
Yeah!
Oh.
Samurai! Yes!
Oh no! Quite clearly not the best then.
No, samurai didn't work for me. So.
No. It's like, yes, I'll get something. Oh no, like.
Oh, no, no! No more! No! Please, no! Fuck's sake! No.
Stop it! It's got a fist! Stop it! Stop it now!
It's got a fist!
Stop it, Roy!
I got him out! I got this!
This is like that universal game that you play.
We've got to do it, dude! We've got to find out what happens at the end!
Nothing.
Ball one. Okay, I'm just going to do normal shots, I don't give a shit.
What's happening? Why are we still playing?
He done this with Universal Studios when we first tried this out. 45 minutes he played that game for. And it's a game about picking up rubbish and throwing it in bins to get on rides. The only ride you can get on for nothing was Waterworld. And it wasn't even a ride, it was just watching an airplane crash into water in three different angles. And you could also pick up letters.
Yeah, lettuce?
Letters.
Oh, right, yeah. But yeah, I've got him out, don't worry, I've got this. There's two people out.
AIDS.
No, I just striked them already. Look, it's gonna be all right. I think I've worked out how to strike people. I got this. Yes, he's out. Yes, next side. Yes, to fifth.
Stop touching me.
Come on, God. We got this game. Come on, God. We have got this game.
Yes.
Bottom of the fifth.
Doing it, Kurt. We're getting there.
I don't care.
Kurt,
anymore.
Mate. Kurt, you misunderstand, right?
What? That I don't care.
Look, no. I'll get this done quick. Look, samurai.
No.
Samurai. Hurry up, love.
You just need to supercut this so all of the points are out.
Samurai. So many foul balls.
You are a foul ball.
Samurai.
Out of there.
He just goes through you.
We surely would at least hit my chest.
Samurai.
Cock. Oh, Samurai.
What is he throwing it back? Just blocked the ball again. Sorry, going back down here.
I'm in. I'm out. Who's your bro?
You suck.
Come on,
come
on, come on. We can do this. Come on, come on.
Please tell me there's no more. Game. I don't know what it
is. It's the bottom fifth left to do it, then we're gone.
I don't want to play this. I'm not even playing it. I'm just watching it. It's like, God.
This is painful.
Where's my game, boys?
Come on, Kurt. We're getting there.
Like one.
Yeah, I got him out. Look, I'm getting good at striking. Lucky strike.
You need to get three.
Yeah, I know, but I did it in the last one. You know. Cock.
So Jamie's on his iPad. I'm on my game.
Oh, I'm looking up the rules of baseball to find out how much more of this fucking shit we've got to put up with.
I'ma play Star Wars.
Off the wall.
I'm wondering how much of that is actually going to be picked up on the,
not much.
On the recording.
Well, it's not very loud, is it?
Oh, it's a shame.
Well, that's the highest.
To be honest, some fucking background music might have helped with this game.
Ball one. 1-0. Foul ball.
Oh no. Oh yeah.
Oh come on, I was right there. Got my foul balls.
He's out.
Yes, I got him out. Right, this one. Dude.
Runner on third.
Right. I got this.
Strike one.
Yeah, strike one. Right, here we go. Right, let's get this done. We're gonna get this. Strike two. I'm gonna get this done. I'm not gonna let this slide. Fuck. Oh, no. Home run.
Got it.
Can I fit? I've got to wait for that dumbass.
Who are you?
We're waiting for a dumbass here.
We can do this, Kurt. We got this. Kurt, we got this. Kurt, we can do it. Kurt.
Strike one.
Yes, strike one. We're good. Right.
Ball three. 3-1. Strike two. 3-2. Full count.
Hold your butt. Oh, shit. Where am I? Which one am I? Where the fuck am I? Oh, fuck's sake. I'm trying to do the disco, Kurt. I'm trying to get the Kurt. Right, get this fucker out. Get the fuck
strike
out.
Strike one. 0-1.
Kurt, this is boring.
Strike two.
Oh, I know.
0-2.
Kurt, you playing the game?
Yep, Star Wars. Which one? Why?
Because got it! He's out! Yes! Right, one more left to get out, and then...
0-1.
Just fuck you, you cock. There's another one. You just get the fuck me out of this fucking game. Respawn, motherfucker. Oh, why are you running back?
I wanted to out that bastard. No, I don't mean sexuality. Love you. You are so strange.
Oh, fuck, it's 9 innings. We're on the 5th.
What? No. There can't be 9 innings.
There's 9 innings according to the internet.
No.
And why would it lie to me on such things?
No. How does anyone tolerate this fucking game?
Well, you've played longer than me and Kurt wanted to play.
I mean, like, I expected 5. I thought we could do. Like, oh, now we're on top 6.
We've still got 3 more innings after this one.
I'm out.
Yeah.
Even I'm out. Fuck this game. Who the fuck plays this sport? Fuck you. And fuck baseball. And fuck ESPN baseball tonight. The cunt. I'm going to put up the smug cunt image.
I win because I'm playing Star Wars.
I'm going to put the smug cunt image as our end bit instead of having the glitch. And that's going to have, and for like 30 odd seconds, you're going to have smug cunt the game with this guy's fucking face. Yes. How the fuck can he dare put up with this sport for his whole fucking career? It's fucking shit. I'm done. Nine fucking innings.
I'm sure the proper sport is actually better than this.
I don't care. It's 9 fucking innings. I'm bored on 6. I'm like,
I was bored
Kurt
on 3.
Even said, that I spent 45 minutes playing Universal Studios. We're on 40 minutes and I'm already bored of this, and he had to stop me playing Universal Studios. That's how much bad this game is. It's worse than Universal Studios.
You do realise that now they're going to have to play Universal Studios to show people
how not as bad this is. You've done it to yourself, and I don't care. I fucking hate this game. Don't like it. I'm turning it off. Bye!
Load of shit.
Having a rant like a child now.
I'm glad that I was sitting there whilst you were playing a game, and I was like, I'm going to play Star Wars. And he's like, no, I've got this. And he's like, no, I'm going to play Star Wars.
5 gig! That was such a fucking video. 5 gigs of fucking space. This fucking useless turd.
5 gig of fuck all.
Indians versus pirates.
See?
And there was not a single fucking sword. Or a bow and arrow in the whole game.
The Cleveland Steamers versus the Arse Pirates.
The Arse Pirates and Cleveland Steamers. Got it. Done. Say goodbye, you bastards.
Goodbye, you bastards. Oh.
That's 5 years. Fucking hard
drive. I was like,
why are you not going to delete this video ever?
How could I? With such top grade material. You know, the one thing I'm glad about is that we recorded this while we're using this fucking barge box before I bought the. I've been swearing all the time now. It's angered me. So fucking game. Because when I get the rig, we're going to be able to record in lossless up to 4K. Can you imagine the amount of space wasted on this game? If we're recording in lossless 4K, I mean, probably we'd just record lossless full HD, but all the fucking same. Not happy. I'm not happy, Kurt.
Fucking.
I expected to be taking the piss out of the game, but instead the game took the piss out of me.
It's like the game's still running, he's just standing next to the ball, and no one's done anything.
Shall I continue playing?
No.
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 No. What are we going to play now?
Bye.
Why'd you keep saying bye?
Bye.
Where'd you go?
Get out of my fucking house.
Fine then, I'm not taking my stuff with me. I'll just take it.
For games to get me that royal takes a lot.
Well done, ESPN.
The thing that annoyed you was when you found out that there's nine innings.
When you said there was, there's another fifth inning, I thought, oh, that's fine, I'm 24th.
Well, when it said fourth, I was like, oh, it must be fourth quarter. That's why I even said that. I was like, oh, fourth, that must be fourth quarter or something. He's like, no.
Let's play
a ninth. Yeah.
Not even a tenth would have made some sense
since
it's rounded off.
Yeah.
You see if someone's just sitting there with a stick in the wall and just gone nine.
It's obviously created by a bunch of Germans who also sound like Nazis. Fucking nine!
You
want to
play baseball?
Nah!
You want to play nine baseballs? Okay.